All right, guys, today we're going to address the shoulders. We're going to do scapular elevation, scapular depression. So I'm going to have my athlete go ahead and bring his hands overhead. Good. And I'm going to actually have him turn around so you take a good look at his shoulder blades. So all I'm going to ask him for is to reach upward with his lats and shoulders, and that's going to elevate his shoulder blades. And I'm going to ask him to do the opposite action. Bring those shoulder blades back, and now you want to pack those down. Good. And that's where we want to finish. So let's go back to the top. Elevate and depress. Up. Down, one more, up, down, and relax, face forward. So this is very important for overhead athletes to have very good scapular movement. There you go, that's elevation and depression.